Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for coming to our concert. We're thrilled to be here in Corbury this weekend. We've been having the best time. I don't know if any of you came to yesterday evening's concerts, where we did our first concert. We played the Ligeti Six Bagatelles, which we really enjoyed, and now we're here for our solo venture of the weekend. We'll be starting off with an arrangement by Mark Popkin of Ravel's String Quartet in F major. This was a quartet that Ravel wrote 10 years after Debussy's String Quartet, and a lot of the structure is styled very closely to Debussy, because Ravel studied Debussy's music very closely. And although a lot of the melodic and thematic material is very different, the structure is definitely resemblant. We'll then be welcoming Ben Frith to the stage to play the Poulenc Sextet, a really amazing piece that we love playing. And he wrote that at the peak of his time working with Les Six, a group of composers, five French and one Swiss, were all writing similar music at similar times. And they formed a kind of superhero group of sorts. And Poulenc, during that time, wrote his sextet. I hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you.